Felony charges are filed against a Waukesha County couple accused of making a business out of fleecing local stores. New at 10, 12 News' Kai Reed is live at the Waukesha County Courthouse. Kai, this was an elaborate scheme.
It was, Kathy. That couple found a way to buy things for much cheaper than the sale price. They were able to do it for about a year before police finally caught up with them, and now they're facing some pretty serious felony charges. They lived next door to him and his girlfriend Amy Hynek in this Waukesha home for several years. But they always thought something wasn't quite right.
They used to have a lot of new things. I mean, they would, Amy liked to do rummage sales.
Yeah, a lot of rummage sales.
Like all summer long, that's what she would do.
We didn't know where it was coming from. We had asked them and they said, oh, we got it from my sister.
But according to felony charges filed today, Greg and Hynek's nice things were actually stolen goods. Court papers detail an intricate theft operation. Greg and Hynek would allegedly case out local stores like Walmart, Farm and Fleet, and Home Depot, copy down the UPC codes from relatively inexpensive products, then go home and print out their own. Later, they'd go back to the stores and slap their UPC codes onto more expensive products and buy them at a huge discount. Police say their scam finally caught up with them at the Waukesha Farm and Fleet store. Greg got caught buying a $1,000 item for only $180. That's when Greg told police how he and Hynek really cleaned up. He says they sold a lot of their goods on eBay, making more than $14,000 over a 9-month period. If convicted, Greg and Hynek could get 6 years in prison.
Greg and Hynek were actually caught a year ago this past June. They also, the DA is not exactly clear as to why those charges were just filed today. Reporting live in Waukesha County, Kai Reed, WISN 12 News.
All right, thanks a lot, Kai.